Hello everybody, welcome back to another YouTube video. Today we are playing sorry about my throat. Oh, that was bad. Today we're playing on CubeCraft, and this is a Bedrock server. You can see by the animations and 3D stuff, Bedrock edition has these types of things. That's the easiest way I can say things, because it's you will see a lot of crazy stuff like this on Bedrock Edition. And Gamebox, what will we get here? You have to buy it. Yeah, you have to buy a lot of stuff here. VIP levels. And then we have Parkour, Block Wars, and there's a lot of players on these. Look at this, Lucky Blocks. 1268, SkyWars, Egg Wars, these are very popular. Skyblock, Battle Arena, Minor Bear, but the one we're looking for is Survival Games, and still 200 players. It's not crazy stacked like you would see back in the day, but it's pretty a lot of players. Let's see which type of survival games we have here. I'll go solo, I think, and quick play. And let's see which type Atlantis. That's a good map. Basic items, normal items, overpowered. I'll go with normal items. So I have to. Yeah, you see, you have to buy a lot of stuff here. And yeah, of course, you want to buy your graves, your effects, your win effects. Wow. So, gives food, gives sword, lady, gladiator, reality, big lady, gladiator. Okay, so basically, we'll see how this is not a classic survival games, obviously, but let's see, we'll try to do something. Let's see how good people are on these servers. What, they didn't take anything? How did they not take anything from those chests? He's mine. He's not going away. Come back. Oh yeah, you're dead. GG. Only because he turned around. Let's see. Gold and honey bottle. Okay. Sharpness 2. 6 attack damage. Yeah, it's pretty much the same thing. Pretty much. So it's a little bit overpowered items. So that's maybe my mistake. I chose that loot. Nobody else chose anything, I think. Supply drop incoming. Oh, those can be overpowered. This guy has a diamond sword. Is he going after me? Nope. No way, I got him. Bro, I can't hit the zombie. What was that? I literally was destroying the zombie and it didn't do no damage. But I killed one dude at least, so that's something, I guess. Yeah, we'll see what we can. There's a border here. Okay. Okay, let's go. They look pretty not so good. Teaming Souls Ruggins is bannable. Okay, that makes sense. Ooh, give that. I'll take everything. Yep, and here up. Yep, thank you. Yep, thank you. They're literally not taking the best loot. Sharpness 2? Oh, yeah. food, a little bit of food. Let's go with helmet. Let's go with this. And we have some TNT. And we can battle those guys now. He has a diamond sword. Kill this guy first. Nice. We got that guy. Take his diamond sword. It's our diamond sword now. There's a guy in the middle. Two guys in the middle at least. I'll take that. Actually, what am I doing to these guys? Are they so bad or am I so good? What is going on? Sure, I'll take that. Let me just switch this for a better one. If you have a chest plate, nothing better. Golden. Oh, I didn't think I did. GG for that guy. He also had a diamond. Oh, he had a nice set of armor. Oh my god, we have so many items. I need to get rid of some stuff. Let's do this quickly. I don't need that anymore. Probably, you know, I don't think I will use this. Take that away. Is anybody close? No. But we found supply drop. Oh! Okay, even better. We take that away. We place that. What else? We throw that away. We can have that here. Throw that away. Lighter. I don't know if I'll use it. We'll see. They're teaming. I need to eat because I'm low on health. I don't have golden apples, do I? No. Okay. I need to refill my health. Keep refilling it. Oh, I need 2 levels at least. Okay. What did you think? He's dead. No. Oh, I should have clutched that. He won that? Nah, because the explosion. I didn't know that it will explode. No. GG's though. It was fun. It was cool, but I messed up so bad. I didn't know that the thing will explode. Did the last one explode? I'm not sure. I think it did not, so yeah. And these games are starting crazy fast. As you can see, they're just going. Let's go. I have a sword already. Oh, where's my mouse? No. Take that iron, why not? Go battle it. Yeah, boy. Oh, he's running, but not too far. Not for me. Okay, let's see what we need. Come on, shield up. Boom. Take that away. Oh, actually. No. Okay, GG's. It's fun. It's fast-paced. It just keeps switching. So I think this one and one more server. I think it was. I forgot the name. Let me just show you. So this is CubeCraft. This is Bedrock Minecraft or Minecraft for Microsoft. So CubeCraft. We have the Hive, of course, the one that's most popular, as you can see, Survival Games. Excuse me. Okay, no, not here. It's not Mineville. It's this lifeboat. Survival mode, but it also saw here Survival Games. So lifeboat, if we go to the lifeboat. It's a little different. Look, someone has a motorcycle. You can drive a motorcycle inside here. So let's go navigator, mini game selector, survival games, and solos. Just like that, we are in solos, and the game will start soon again, just like in the other map. Now let's see. Breeze. Oh, yeah, we're voting for Breeze, please. Vote for Bree. No way. It actually got to Breeze. Okay. Let's see how these people are doing. They don't look too great. Okay. Oh, no. How did he take that from me? Oh my god. These guys have already the kits. I don't know if I got him or not. I think I did. I need to go away because this guy's chasing me. Yep. And he's trying to kill me. But he doesn't know. Oh shit. He does know the moves. Okay, we're good. We are good. Okay, we just need some things sorted like this. Okay. We're doing fine. Actually, I think we'll just rotate around here. Yep. I see a name tag over there and over there. So I'll just follow those guys and see, maybe just attack them and try to kill them. Oh, this guy is stacked. Catch him unexpected is the best way. He's low. He's very low because he's running away like this. Oh, no. He will try to go away. I'm gonna get you. Oh, you messed. No, I messed up. I can't get up. Why? Yeah, he's dead. GG. GG, my man. Anything more useful? Oh, yeah. He had more useful stuff. I need to go up, go up, go up, go up. Oh my lord, I almost died to drown. Okay, we need to put those diamond shorts on. And we need to get that diamond hat as well. No, not that. Yes, that. We throw that away. We put this hat on. Okay. Go. How do I go up actually? It's face. Okay. Please open. Okay. Gold and we want iron. here. Here, okay, we throw this away. We don't need a lot of this stuff. Yep, throw those away. Put this to my inventory. It's rough, but it's okay. And this here, okay, and hold bow. Okay, okay, okay. Cope quad, okay, that. I just keep saying, okay, okay, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to do this as quickly as I can and without taking too much time. But I'm not, is that a guy over there? I don't know if I saw a name tag or not. There is 5 people left here. I have 3 kills, which is not bad actually. Let me just check something. I think it's on this side. Alright, take that potato. I think people will come back to middle. They should, right? Oh, I can upgrade my sword. Boom, boom. Knockback, 1. That is good and not good, because if I knock them back, they will pretty much run away, you know? But it's okay. It's at least something. We have iron. I can make iron boots. Yeah, let's just go make iron boots. A power up has spawned, so we can find different kind of power ups around the map. Oh no, I need crafting table and shushu. Sorry, not you. You open, please. Thank you. So okay, now we're pretty good. My mouse keeps going off screen. Okay. Potato, let's get to full HP and full hunger. We have time before it starts. Let's try to get up here. Just take that. Actually, we can cook some meat, I think, since we have time. I guess that would be a good idea. Can I get more up here? Maybe on that side. Oh, almost at the top. Okay. From here, no. Ooh, that sucked. Oh, wow. That was close call. I'm playing with my life, you could say. Oh, there we go. I think I found the way. Oh, not. Not the way. Okay, just go back down. There's a chest here, it's not opened, of course, nice. Coal, we already have all that. We'll just go here to the top, maybe this way will work. It's really, oh my god, it's really not gonna let us up here. Please, thank you, at least here. So we have some vantage point. There's a chest over there. Here's one. There's a guy there. We could go for him, but I would take some food. Oh, he's dead. GG, my friend. Nice try. Better luck next time. That's all I gotta say. There's another guy over there. It's 4 left. Yeah, he's dead. He is dead. Three people left. We're slaying. I don't want to eat raw salmon, maybe. Maybe potato is better. I think we have enough food now. I have 3 diamond swords. I think I have enough. We can enchant our pants, maybe. Please, before someone comes. Okay, a little bit protection. That is always good, why not? We're still losing food. We keep losing food for some reason. Like, I can't get enough food. there we go. It's gonna restore my HP now, I hope. My HP to restore. I'm gonna kill him with fire, literally. GG! Yay! We won that. That guy maybe even quit, I'm not sure. But we won that. District 5, or me, whatever. So, yeah, that's Survival Games on this server. Everyone is back here. Let's just go select next match. Kick that guy solo. Please. If I can. He doesn't let me return to lobby. Game selector, mini game selector, survival games, solo, maybe. No? Okay, let's go return to lobby. Okay, and then let's try now. Oh, it's crazy, bugged, but it's okay. Starting in 1 minute. Vote for map. Oh, we go breeze again, or we try something else. Moonlight Lake. Avoid Moonlight Lake a few times. Customize, select kit. Hey, there we go. Gladiator, chef, tank, iron chestplate, archer, bow. Helmet, axe, chestplate, pants, boots. Okay, this is not bad, but I think I'll find a better loot, so I'll just go with archer for now. Friends, oh yeah, this is Moonlight Lake, I think. There's not a lot of us here on this one. Wanna attack me? You sure you wanna attack me? Yeah, that's what I thought. You sure you wanna attack me? Yeah, you have a diamond sword. And what? And what? Okay, now I have a diamond sword. There I go. I just keep bulldozing through these guys. This is almost too easy on this server, which is crazy, but it's cool because you keep winning. Just throw these away, throw that away. Now we don't need nothing from this, nothing. I'll keep my ender pearl, I'll keep my ingots, why not, and my apples. And then I pick up everything immediately. Oh. I don't need nothing from this, literally. So one guy escaped somewhere around the map. There we go. Good luck to him. He seems to have and we won that. I don't know if he quit or what did he do, but we simply just won that. Yay. Navigator, mini game selector. I don't know if we get anything here by winning. Customize, vote for map, SG Highway. Ooh, yeah, let's go SG Highway a few times. Customize, select it, select border, arm border. Okay, okay. Select pedestal, I don't even know what that is. Select kit, archer, yep. Friends, how to play, nothing else, just vote. No shop, no nothing. That's a little not nice, but it's okay. We'll play one more, and yeah, then I have to go. But this is pretty fun, especially when there's no crazy good people playing, you know. So there's full server right now. Let's see how this one goes. This can go every direction. I don't know if I can win this. We'll try. So this one is now with good players as well, so we need to keep an eye on that. There we go. He already stole my stuff. Yeah, I just go. Should have gone in the start. Went, actually, I meant. Someone following me? Nope. Okay, okay. Can we steal this guy's chest? Oh my. He didn't expect that, did he? That chest was actually godlike. No, I'm lagging too much, I think. 10 left already. Wow, okay. That's actually pretty fast. So next game, we just start in, and we start in already in 1 minute. Okay, this will be the last one, I promise. It's it's just too fun, so yeah, we'll finish after this one. Sorry for being quiet, I was just reading some messages. I'm back, let's vote. New Pompeii, SBS City, maybe? Or New Pompeii? Yeah. I think this is SBS City. I'm not sure. Let's see, there is some better people. I can see by the skins, like, the people that have skins are probably more experienced, you know what I mean? Like, they know what they're doing. So. Yeah, let's just keep following this guy right here. And then we'll just demolish him. 15, 14, 13, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we can go for that guy right now. And we'll put on the helmet and we'll take out our axe. And boom. Sorry, you were my first victim. I'm so sorry. Okay, we'll take our axe for now here, and then we have gold. We can maybe craft something if you find a crafting table, or we can hold it for golden apples, you know. Yeah, I should hold it for golden apples. Oh yeah, we're taking that, taking that. Maybe tunic, we need it. Yep. Okay, okay, we're doing good so far. It's good. We have pretty good armor, not too crazy, but pretty good. Maybe here, Oh, what's this? Shulker box. Are they not supposed to have loot or something? That would be good if they had loot. It would be better loot. Ooh. Nice, okay. Okay, okay, let's see. We'll keep that, we'll take that. We'll have cookie right here ready. We'll have the stick ready if we find diamonds to craft a diamond sword. Maybe that enables something? Nope. There's some hidden passages always, you never know. I think next in the next video we need some music in the background, so it would be more interesting, some non-copyrighted music, so that's probably gonna be in the next video. Not gonna do it now since this is the last game, and this is very weird place to loot. I don't find nothing too crazy. Some modern stairs, let's see. Oop. Okay, some iron, that's not so bad. Iron bars could be good. Nah, there's no chest here, definitely. I won't go there. Maybe here. Here could be another chest, but no. Here. An armor. I hear a guy below me. Do we just go for him? I think I heard him, but obviously I heard myself or something. We'll take that and boom. We'll take our tunic. Nice, we have 5 gold. Okay, it's still not enough. I don't know how to escape water in Bedrock. I literally don't know how to control the water in Bedrock, how to swim. Come on, we need more armor and a better sword or diamond, maybe one too. No. Okay, we'll take the gold. We'll take the gold. We just need the crafting table now. Look at this guy hiding over there. Let's go check here. Oop, 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 oop. Nope. Nothing. Let's just go upstairs. That's so good. Now if we could find a crafting table, that would be even better. 8 people left, so the deathmatch won't start just yet. Yeah, but the tricky part is finding that crafting table. Or do we go to the middle? Oh yeah, we just go to the middle. If I can know where the middle is, I think it's by that. We'll just go in the middle of this and that should be the middle. There you go, I think. Let's just eat our cookie before. I saw something in this car. What's this? Nothing. Okay, okay. Just going to the middle. Nobody bother us. We have lapis. We have one level, which is not so crazy. Oh, there's actually more chests maybe up there that have good loot. Boom, we have a diamond sword. Is there more stuff up here that nobody went for? There could be. There's a guy coming here. Okay, there is chest. I saw a chest. Oh, ouch. I saw a chest up there. Look, look, look. There's more chests. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, we don't need those sticks now, but I take it. We cannot open that chest. That's nice. Very nice. Okay, I think that's all we can reach so far. I just think I'll just go down. Eat some potatoes before. There might be people waiting. Because I saw a guy over there. So yeah, I see a name over there as well. Can we enchant this sword? That is the question. Okay, what do we get? What? I cannot enchant it? Or what? Sharpness 1, there we go. Maybe I can't, or it's not, I don't know. Okay, there's some cookies here, we'll take those. There's no one around, like, close by. I'm trying to find someone close to the spawn. I saw like 2 people around. I don't know where they disappeared. There's some fire there. Is that natural or not? I do not know. Probably not. So someone was here. Or still is here. Okay. Chests will be refilled. That's good news. We can just go to the middle. A power up has been spawned. Okay. We do not need power up, I think. Our armor is pretty strong. Can I make something iron? Nope. Iron is pretty good. What did we want to do? Our chest refill. Yeah, look, there's a guy over there. Okay, we'll just leave them. We'll wait for the chest refill. And then we'll just refill everything, you know? Let's see if anyone had the same idea. Come on. That match will start in 8 minutes, so it's okay. The deathmatch will still... Oh, if another guy dies, the deathmatch might go start. But we're pretty prepared, I think. Yeah, I think we're pretty prepared. This was like full game and... Well, actually, I don't know if this was the full game, but... So there's a guy. There's four of us. A power-up has been spawned. Okay, but are the chests refilling? We're almost the same. Oh, he's dead. Nice. Okay. Okay, I need to eat. Maybe nobody will come. Maybe somebody will come. I don't know. Oh, he had diamond boots, I think. If I'm not mistaken. Yes, sir. Oh, and I have another diamond, and he has so much stuff that I do not need. Okay. So for now, raw cooked cod. Yep, we'll just have that. I don't know if we can craft golden apples. We have 10. Like, I don't know when I will eat that. No. No, bro, he came out of nowhere. Well, GG's. I really hope you enjoyed this video. I will. Oh, sorry for my chair. I need a new chair. Sorry. Yeah, sorry for the chair. But I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you had fun watching, like I had. And when you have chance, come join my server. I will leave the link, the IP, in the description. It's yoxmc.played.gg. So thank you once again for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out.